Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your lady, the humble lady. You all are welcome back. Thank you for watching my videos. Thanks for sharing. Thanks for subscribing to my YouTube channel. I appreciate you. I say God will bless you all in Jesus' name. In today's video, I want to be showing us how to make puff puff. These are the ingredients needed for this puff puff. This one is the yeast. This is the yeast that I poured inside this bowl. This one is the milk. This is the flour. And this is the sugar. This one is the sugar. And over here is the lukewarm water that we need for mixing the flour. Thank you all. So pour your yeast inside the lukewarm water. Add your sugar as well. Add your milk too. Just mix it up. Make sure you mix it very well. Keep mixing it. Keep mixing it. When you're done mixing, just take a sieve and sieve your flour in. Make sure it is well mixed. When you are done mixing, cover it up with a film and leave it for 1 hour. So this is how it will look like after 1 hour. Oh.